Because right about now, NLC, they come outside, they urge the lawmakers, say, may they come together, may they agree, say, any governor will not fit to pay the minimum salary or minimum wage of 30,000 naira, mm-hmm. say, make that governor come out from in chair, because what should they do? May the MP shall come out, make it go. After all, your salary, nobody they hold them back. So why then should he give an excuse for not being paying, not being able to pay the workers? And we get a lot of comments for inside here. We get Bola Giwa all the way from Bagada. You come outside talk, say, me, I don't understand why government no go fit to do what they're supposed to do, because this money what they talk of, nah, not be something where we say they're no fit to pay. After all, themselves, they work for them. He said, I think it would be better I make them start to impeach them here, because then we don't to suffer too much. If to say Namio, I for tell them, say, make them pay each person 50,000 naira, and that amount of money is not too much. You're talking about minimum wage to 50,000 naira. Thank you so much for your comment. All right, we get another one from here. You say your name now, Edward from Lagos State. You say it's the right time for the federal government to take drastic action about on top of this minimum wage matter. Thank you so much for your message. We get Isa Yakubu from Auchi, Edo State. You said this minimum wage matter, I don't say state governments no get any excuse for not paying this money. Make them pay. Thank you so
just
much.
Just to say that one to my brother, all the way from Auchi. I actually grew up in Auchi, so yes. Ogbo.
All right, we get Reverend Michael from Airport Road for inside Abuja. You say, happy new month, my sisters. Now, well done. In addition, talking about this minimum wage matter, no salary for any governor will not pay salary first to his own people before you collect your salary. He said, then do it in their right. Workers, they suffer, I beg. And thank you so much for that message. We get Oyebi Ademola. You say, good morning, oh. Make we join us together, make we face any bad government for inside this country. Because why? Because they know if you talk, say they know if you to pay. All this one, where did they talk? We need to do revolution things. You say, when they do better work, that's good job, keep it up. And I know, say, very soon, revolution things go shell. We need to be careful on top certain phrases where we they talk or we they use loosely. Thank you so much for that message. We get another person for here. He said Nigeria is amongst the lowest paying countries in terms of salaries all over the world. He said all the governors we talk say they don't pay salary. They say maybe they impeach them, come off from office. Nigeria should take action in respect to that. We get so many messages, so many messages on top of WhatsApp machine for here.
You know, funny enough, the more we talk, the more hopefully we just pray say one day the federal government will actually listen to our voice. Because now we they actually pay 15 naira stamp, duty stamp, when you they use your ATM. You know, we they try to discourage people from keeping money for inside their house, keeping money for inside their pocket, maybe they use their ATM. But now we they get 15 naira duty stamp. For every police station where you go, you must pay that one. Every trade where you do, you must pay that 15 naira duty stamp. Apart from that, too, banks, on the other hand, too, that they collect big money for bank maintenance.
Charges, yeah.
The charge that they collect for them to just maintain your account. So we don't they cry, say, waiting they happen, for example, we don't Nigeria. So with this minimum wage matter, too, we also hope, say, as federal government, they talk, let them see take action on these governors who enough it pay their workers' salary. Mm-hmm.
Very true. You get Ademola John from Ikoyi, Lagos. You see, some of those governors, they no sabi, something. They no sabi say hunger they the land. State number one man, we get about 15 drivers, 40 PAs. Some of them self, they even pay salaries to political talks, and yet we are hearing, or we get informate, say they not some governors. Some governors, oh, not all, no fit to pay the salary minimum wage of 30,000 naira.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.